we're looking at is a white oak. And this log has been on the ground for 2 years. It was dead standing for about 1 year before they took it down. Let's go grab the chainsaw and put on a ripping chain and get to work. It's 120 cc's and the bar I have on it is 36 inches. I'm gonna show you what I would do if I had a log way too big for my sawmill.